Hi, I'm Harry Brown.
And I'm Nick Robinson.
Welcome to the Athletes Hotel in Yabbley. We're just going to show you about a little bit and take you to our room. These are our friends, though. We met, you know, they clean our rooms every day, and they're our friends. Lovely cleaners, very, make our stay very hospitable. Yeah, you have to excuse the mess. We are sorry, we did actually tidy up as well, but you're quite fortunate we got our friend out in time. Typical skier's room, always messy.
We're now going to walk up to the second floor where the spa and the equipment room is. This is one of two little shops in the hotel as well. This is a ski area where we keep all our equipment. We have to use these special tags and we put one on our skis and then we keep one.
Oh no, there's some shops up here. I guess these are a couple of hotel stores that we've never actually been inside, but I'm sure there's some pretty cool things. Maybe get some souvenirs for the family in here. These things are cool. Yeah, look, plants. Ice cream. I don't really know who'd want ice cream in this weather, but...
Now we're leaving the equipment area and we're going to head over to the spa, but we've just spotted one of our teammates, so I thought give him a bit of a hello.
Hey.
Now we're going to head over to the spa area and we're going to ask them if we can have a quick look around inside.
It's a really good place to relax, you know, after you've been racing if you're aching. And
this is one of the many massage rooms in the hotel. I had a massage last night and it was pretty immense, so I'm pretty happy and we'll definitely be coming back for another one.
In our free time, actually, we spend most of the time in the spa or watching movies, and we don't really get much free time because we're always preparing skis for races.
Now we're going to go into the eating room. It's a buffet all day. On several occasions they've had chips for breakfast, so that was rather strange.
French fries.
As you can see, it's a very big room to hold all the athletes at any one time.
Okay, I think that's everything now, so thanks for stopping by and I hope you enjoyed what you saw in the hotel. The amazing accommodation. We're going to go and get some lunch now and get ready for skiing and go training. Thank you.